He left his native Brazil to chase a dream. Wamilton Teixeira built a brand with worldwide recognition, combining his expertise of handling with his skill in custom design, sculpting fiberglass and epoxy into championship-winning works of precision and art. But he'll have to push the limits of cutting-edge technology if he wants to stay ahead of his competition. This is Makin' Waves.